I've been thinking. All right. Hey, I'm trying to set a precedent here. And I'm here in my storage space doing self-archaeology once again. And I'm surprised about how many things I find with the American flag on it, okay? The symbol of our country, made right here in Philadelphia. And how many products and how many people stand behind it and love it. Here's one that loved it right here, ladies and gentlemen. You can see the stars and stripes right here. The beautiful flag on W.C. Fields for president. Look at his face in the back there. Now that's a face only a flag could love. Let's run it up the pole.
All right.
Here's another comedian, okay? Right there. One of our favorites, Bob Hope, okay? Without him, we would be hopeless.
All right.
But here he is on the cover of Rolling Stone, and he has the American flag there. So he was pretty much out there. He would do over 300 shows a year sometimes. I hear he would tell some of the girls, hump or jump when they were going over to the thing. But that's the American way, isn't it, folks? I don't know. Don't quote me on that. But one of my favorite comedians right here, and he's also a singer. He's one from the old days, ladies and gentlemen. He's Eddie Cantor. Eddie Cantor, how can you do it without Eddie Cantor? Look at that open mouth. Banjo Eyes was his name, okay? And he was a very popular entertainer during the, I'd say the 20s, 30s, up into the 40s. And he, right here, Banjo Eyes, he was the one who discovered Dinah Shore.
Okay.
And my man Eddie Cantor is buried right next to Jack Benny. And you all know that I snuck into Jack Benny's funeral, so I saw it right there. His wife, Ida, as sweet as apple cider. Another comedian right there with the flag waving from him. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, there he is, the counterculture favorite, one of our greatest golfers right out there. Caddyshack, they went crazy for him. Bill Murray, pointing to you, doing that old recruiting poster, I want you for. Other entertainers that have stood behind the flag, and I'm kind of proud of them, are the great Americans, the Dave Clark Five. Okay, they were great at, wait a minute. They were from England. What are they doing? We beat them twice. And they're using, oh, it's the American tour, ladies and gentlemen. Look, there's like four people at the airport to greet them. They were no Beatles, but, they were out there. Because is one of my favorite songs. Why?
Because.
And for entertainment value, there's nothing that beats the 1980 World Series right here. Look at that American flag morphing into that picture right over there. A picture of health. I've got a lot more flags that are going to be coming up. And I'm going to wave to you. And I hope you wave back. Ladies and gentlemen, that's legendary. We're doing self-archaeology.